I'm Aisha, you are watching Educational Hub. A research methodology gives research legitimacy and provides scientifically sound findings. It also provides a detailed plan that helps to keep researchers on track, making the process smooth, effective, and manageable. First, we need to understand, what is a research methodology? Methodology in research is defined as the systematic method to resolve a research problem through data gathering using various techniques, providing an interpretation of data gathered and drawing conclusions about the research data. Okay, now going to main topic, how to write an effective methodology section. Step 1. Introduce your methods. Introduce the methodological approach used in investigating your research problem. In one of the previous sections, your methodological approach can either be quantitative, qualitative, or mixed methods. Step 2. Establish methodological connection. Explain the relevance of your methodological approach to the overall research design. Keep in mind that the connection between your methods and your research problem should be clear. This means that your methodology must be appropriate to achieve your research paper's objective, to address the research problem you presented. Step 3. Introduce your instruments. Indicate the instruments you are going to use in collecting your data and explain how you are going to use them. These tools and instruments can be your surveys, questionnaires for interviews, and observation. Step 4. Discuss your analysis. Explain how you are going to analyze the results of your data gathering process. Depending on the methods you use, you can use statistical analysis or explore theoretical perspectives to support your explanation of observed behaviors. Step 5. Provide background information. When using methods that your readers may be unfamiliar with, make sure to provide background information about these methods. Step 6. Discuss sampling process. Explain the reason behind your sampling procedure. For example, if you are using statistics in your research, indicate why you chose this method as well as your sampling procedure. If you are going to do interviews, describe how are you going to choose the participants and how the interviews will be conducted. Step 7. Address research limitations. Make sure to address possible limitations you may encounter in your research, such as practical limitations that may affect your data gathering process. If there are potential issues you anticipate to encounter in the process, indicate your reason why you still decide to use the methodology despite the risk. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.